My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Thanks for coming so quickly, guys. It's been a crazy few days here. This middle school has been closed since the storm.
Did rainwater enter the building?
Rainwater flooded the school's gym. Principal Diaz will shed some light.
Do you see what I see?
Don't worry, guys. With rising waters from the storm, alligators seek higher ground, just like humans.
We better get inside the school.
Hey guys, come have a seat.
Principal Diaz, these are some of the global problem solvers I told you about.
Nice to meet you, sir. Why are all these computers here?
When the storm was approaching, we moved the school's computers to the highest classroom. Of course, they are just taking up space until we restore power and internet.
When will students return to class?
Not for a while. We don't know when the power will come back on.
If kids can't return to school, the community can't return to normal.
Sometimes it just doesn't, Ivy. After a storm like this, school can close and families move.
I know, Hootie. It looks like Tampa will take months to rebuild.
Yes, Satoshi?
I just spoke with city engineers. They said that so many trees are down, the power company can't get its trucks to repair power lines.
I'm at the power company. They must first get electricity to hospitals, fire, and police stations. It could take weeks before the entire grid is up and running.
Christina, have you guys arrived at the local shelter yet?
Yes, Putri. There are many families who have moved here as a result of the hurricane. There are kids of all ages.
Some must be Principal Diaz's students.
I'm sorry, do you work for Principal Diaz? I teach sixth grade at his middle school. Do you know if he needs help starting classes again?
Look at me, Miss Kivel! I'm a hurricane!
I'm willing to volunteer.
Tell us what you would need to run a class.
Ooh, I'm so glad you asked. I need three things. One, a place to teach my class. Two, power, so we have light. And three, internet, so the class can access coursework and collaborate.
We have identified the problem. We have consulted experts.
Now it's time to formulate a solution.
Let's get back to the airship to brainstorm some ideas.
Hi, Grandma. Oh no, I'll be right there. My grandmother's cat got out of the house. She's very worried.
I hope you get there before the alligators do. What?